love, Annie.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
December 15th, 2016. Dearest John, today's postman brought you a very, very, very sweet gift. Just imagine, two turtle doves. I am just delighted at your very thoughtful gift. All my love, Annie.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
three French hens,
two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
December 16, 2016. Dear John, aren't you the extravagant one? Now I must protest. I don't deserve such generosity. Three French hens, they are just darling, but I insist, you've been way too kind. All my love, Agnes.
Day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
four calling birds,
three fresh eggs, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
Dear December 17, 2016. Dear John, today the postman delivered four calling birds. They are beautiful, but don't you think enough is enough?
The cows can't in our buildings and summoned me to tell us why my building shouldn't be condemned. I'm calling the police on you.
And yes. Merry Christmas, my true love sent to me.
Ten, Lord, you're weeping. Listen, what's with those 10 Nords leaping everywhere? The cows are getting upset and are stepping all over those screeching birds. What am I going to do? The neighbors have started a petition to evict me. I hope you're happy. You're smooth.
Cordially, law offices of Angola.